I'm walking along Sukhumvit Road. I'm turning on to Unnut, heading to T77 Community.
Oh.
It's cute. Okay, gotta cross this dangerous road. Here I go. Across this dangerous road. See, nobody stops. It's crazy. It's really crazy. Okay, this is Unnut Road. And then a Sukhumvit. Walking towards the base condo. Someone on my channel requested for me to check that out, check the area out. It's my first time there. She's selling lottery tickets.
That looks like Chinese.
Yeah. Those are the Chinese pork sausages. I'm near my condo. Food stalls, pretty cheap for locals. I might come back. Anyway. Candles, Buddhist stuff. Big C Extra supermarket. There are a lot of shops there. It's a truck bus. It charges one Thai baht, one for a ride. I don't know how far. Fried chicken and fish. Heading to Habito Mall. Habito Mall in T77 Community. Up ahead is base condo. How do you board that truck bus? This is an official bus right here. Oh, it's got to be hot in both. Okay, you enter and there's a guy in the back.
Huh?
Yeah, there's a guy who comes around to collect money in the blue shirt. Okay, you see that? That's Unnut T77. I'm going to turn left.
the base.
Okay, that's Unnut right over there. Scooter taxis, the base Sukhumvit 77. I guess I could walk this way. Like a bicycle path. This must be for pedestrians. A little river.
Once again, I'll look back toward Unnut. Very muggy. It's 10:08. The current temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. Okay, don't drop my phone. This path is very narrow. It's enough for one person. You can walk from the other side as well. There's a tuk-tuk.
It's an electric one.
It's hot. I need my hat. You gotta have a GoPro.
Clean energy, yeah, it's an electric, it's nice. Maybe someone asked me, do they have a 7-Eleven?
There's no more sidewalk there, so you need to walk on this side.
We are at Habito Mall, T77.
The base.
I'm gonna check out this mall first. Excuse me. T77 Community.
This. Save it.
Thank you. We made it. T77. Oh, look, we have Kuranako Yamato. Fresh fresh orange juice. This vending machine makes orange juice. There's a food court, a 7-Eleven. You can definitely get breakfast here. Washrooms. Very nice washroom. Very, very nice. Pizza. I'm here at T77COMMUNITY. So I'm gonna go outside. I'm coming back. Pharmacy. This is Habito. This is T77COMMUNITY, 77 on Nut Road. So take a look. They have a Starbucks here. Yes. Oh. It's pretty nice. Oh, spacious. This patio. They have a bank. It is in Thai language. Yep, it's in Thai. How about this one? Christmas church. Oh, good. There's English. Carless ATM. Oh, I did something wrong here. Cancel. Christmas church. English. Cancel cardless ATM deposit. Cardless ATM. What does that mean? Okay, I don't understand what they're saying here. Okay, it's not bilingual. We've got a bakery here. Hairstyling school, I guess. Korean food. I like the space they have here. It's really cool. Yep, they've... This Starbucks is really nice. How was this here? Oh, it's just here. Amazon Cafe. The Green Geek. Okay. I'm going upstairs. There are three levels. Vietnamese street food. Oh, nice. There's a little cat. Japanese food. Tempura set lunch. Salmon set lunch. $2.80. A little pricey. Hair salon. This is cool. It's a nice place to just sit. It's a little hard, but it's good. Good enough. Humanitarian affairs? It's a bar. Okay. I'm inside Habito Mall. Garlic fried rice. Nice, very nice. Look, there's a bird up there. Very, very nice. I'm going upstairs. Is that a cow? It is. It's a steakhouse. Looks pricey. Japanese, maybe. It's closed. It's only 10:27. Dead end. It's, that place is called KRBB, the Boutique Butcher. Okay. A dental clinic. Eyelash. Another dental clinic. Skin aesthetic and rejuvenation. Take a look. Don't drop your camera. It's a very quiet mall. Do I want to go down this way? Nope. Anyway, this is T77. Oh, look at there. I see someone exercising over there. That's a nice gym. Those are nice condos. Papa Shabu. Be shabu shabu. Okay, I'll go this way.
Getting thirsty. There's a bistro again, dental clinics. Bar, I guess. Washrooms. What's over here?
Some kind of business. Beautiful. Okay, just a resting area. It is beautiful, beautiful. Oh, okay, I was walking on that road. I think that's called Habito Road. I'm getting thirsty. Oh, cool. It's sensor activated. Nice lounge. Hot. Let's head out. There's a fan. It's helping. There's a playground for kids. More patio, chairs, tables. This is really nice. There's a Subway. No smoking. It looks dead. Barbershop. Very nice. Very nice. Coming soon, the first playground in Thailand with eco ground technology for children's safety and sustainable environment. Look at these little birds. Cute. It's not open yet. It's a shabu shabu restaurant. There's a food truck, breakfast on a stick. What kind of breakfast? Let's check it out. All day breakfast. Look at that. Barbecue pork ribs. Hello. Kit Kat. Look, it's in Thai, I don't understand that. Not open yet, I guess. Bangkok Prep, Secondary Campus, Garden, Square Mori, Os, Bangkok Prep, Tennis Court, Siri Campus Dental. Okay, blah, blah, blah. All these places I don't know. This looks like a bus stop. Lottery tickets. Whew. There's a gated community. I think you gotta have money to live around here. To school. So I'm doing a favor for someone on my channel. I'm not sure if the person's a member or not, but I'm doing it for them because I'm in the area. A Canadian flag. Welcome back to school. You mean school starts now? Oh my god. Bangkok Prep. It's pretty big. Bangkok International Preparatory and Secondary School. Oh yeah, you just can tell it's for rich Thai and international people. Ooh, nice BMW.
There's a tuk-tuk. Oh, this is Kawa Hus. Okay, it's a dead end. Okay, then I'm gonna head back. I hope this video footage helps the person who requested for me to walk around this area. Boy, I'm thirsty. I think I might get some orange juice from that machine. Or just get some water. I need a hat. By the way, this is a private road. There's lots of security here. Across the road. Here is Habito Mall again. T77 bus stop. Lots of security here. And the cameras, surveillance cameras. This is the base. Park East, T77COMMUNITY. Okay. So hot. Ooh. Watch your step. I'm gonna go back. Scooter taxis are everywhere. Once again, this is T77. Friendly mall. Okay guys, well, I'm leaving Habito Mall at T777 Community. I'm heading back to my place. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye. Woo, it's baking hot.